Hey, what's going on YouTube? This is your boy Beowulf, back at it with another video. And out here, Myrtle Beach, the waterway, in a jet ski, 2018 Sea-Doo RXT X. What? Tear it up. And I've been practicing doing my wheelies all the time now with this thing. And especially when you have a big full tank of gas jug in the back, it helps you lift. And I've been tearing it up. Yesterday I was in a wetsuit. And I didn't film a lot yesterday because like there were some issues where somebody tried harming me on the waterway, which I was really shocked out there, but you just gotta be careful. So anyways, look how big this boat is right there. This thing's gonna have some pretty big waves. I'm waiting for it to get through the bridge, and then I'm gonna chase the tail end behind it and do a couple of wheelies where I'm gonna get some really big lift. And I'm bringing you guys along, point of view of what it looks like doing all this. I got some other GoPro mounts and stuff I gotta do, but I'm messing around. I haven't got them real all set up, so I'm riding. But right now, it's just gonna be a lot of point of view stuff. When there's not heavy waves, I can grab the camera, hold it like this when I'm riding. So anyways, I appreciate you guys enjoying coming on to my video and watching the content I put together. It's pretty cool stuff out here. There is no speed limit out here where I'm at. So, excuse me. So basically, you can do whatever you want on speed-wise, as long as it's safe. And you know, as long as it's not a boat, you go flat out. So there's some future mods I'm probably gonna be doing this thing, but the goal is to get up to these future mods. I wanna hit up to 1,000 subscribers. And once I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna be letting loose doing some performance mods to this jet ski. And you guys are gonna see it doing some pretty cool stuff. And just stay tuned. Make sure you guys share it to your friends, whatnot. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, make sure you guys hit it. So let's get it going.
What? Oh yeah. Woo!
Thank you.
So that's about it for this video. I'll be back here with another video later in the week. It's Memorial Day coming up this weekend, so it's going to be popping with Friday on the water. I'm going to make sure I get out both Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, even when I have to work, I'm going to head out on the jet ski right after work. So this is the end of the video. Make sure if you guys haven't hit that subscribe button, make sure you guys hit it. And remember, keep the jet ski, not for tipping. Woo!